you make a valley.
Go.
The first step is to gather all the materials and ingredients needed. Second step, get a pan and put a cotton bud in the bottom of it. Here is the cotton bud. Brush a small amount of butter on the cotton bud. Here's the butter. Just brush it all over the cotton bud. The purpose of putting butter is for the galleys not to stick with the paper. One more thing, make sure that before you do everything, make sure that your hands are clean.
And your work area is clean too.
Yes. Put more butter if you would do.
Okay, this is enough.
Next step is to sift the flour, cocoa powder, we used Hershey's, and baking powder using a strainer in one bowl. Strainer and a bowl. First sift the flour. You have to put the measurement of 1/2 cup of all-purpose flour. 1/2 cup.
Be sure that you're accurate, because if you're not accurate, it might affect the baking of the brownies. Right?
Yes. Next is the cocoa powder. 3/4 cup. You could use 1/4, because 1/4 is 1/4. That's 1/4, is 3/4. And we need to put 3/4 of cocoa powder. Yummy Hershey's. On. Two and three. Next is the baking powder. The baking powder's measurement should be 2 tablespoons. This is a teaspoon. A teaspoon. Oh, 2 teaspoons. Sorry. Put 2, 1, and 2. If you already have all the solid ingredients, sift it, and you do the sifting this way. Wait.
we do the sifting so that all the powder materials or ingredients are fine. Patience is very well needed in making these brownies. And for the bigger amounts of powdered things, like this one left here, you could use a spatula and do it this way.